Well, control incident. Lesson sharing. Chemical reaction results in exothermic ignition of resonant surface. After cementing the production casing and release of the drilling rig on a land-based operation, shallow gas migration was detected at cellar level behind O13-3/8 conductor pipe. Pumping cement was ruled out due to the gas migration effect during the cement transition process. Therefore, a resin was identified as the best solution to block shallow gas migration and seal the annulus behind the 13-3/8 conductor. During the resin hardening process, an exothermic reaction occurred followed by combustion of the resin. The wellhead casing hanger seal's elastomers became calcined due to the significant heat generated. This resulted in the loss of integrity in wellhead casing hanger seals due to resin combustion at the cellar. Lessons to be shared. Loss of integrity in wellhead casing hanger seals due to resin combustion at the cellar. After cementing the production casing and release of the drilling rig, shallow gas migration was detected at cellar level behind O13-3/8 conductor pipe. Given the impossibility of pumping cement due to gas migration effect during cement setting process, a resin was identified as the best solution to block shallow gas migration and seal gas influx. During the resin hardening process, an exothermic reaction occurred followed by the resin combustion, which calcined the wellhead casing hanger seal's elastomers. The type of resin used was previously applied in downhole condition, not exposed to atmosphere. Note, at the incident time, the well was not perforated. The resin was successfully tested in lab conditions, but they did not represent the real well site conditions. An excess in accelerator concentration caused an uncontrolled exothermic reaction followed by a resin volume expansion in its combustion. The volume of resin used in cellar's geometry also contributed to the combustion process. The resin combustion was generated by three processes which occurred in the following order. One, pyrolysis endothermic reaction requires heat decomposition of the resin because of heat in an environment without oxygen or with a very low concentration, generating solids and combustible gases. Two, latent combustion exothermic reaction releases heat combustion without the presence of flames. Its speed of propagation is slow. 3. Rapid combustion exothermic reaction releases heat. It differs from latent combustion by generating flames and by having a much higher speed of propagation. Corrective actions and recommendations. Establish a QA and QC protocol between operator and service company for validation of new products applications to remedy loss of well barriers integrity. For shallow gas wells, A. Use of gas blocking additive in the cement slurry. B. Ensure cement integrity well barrier element by running a cement evaluation log in surface casing before drilling next section. Figure number 1 will head and cellar schematic showing shallow gas migration. Figure number 2, a resin volume expansion. Figure number 3, wall head stayed after resin combustion was extinguished. Figure number 4, production casing hanger calcinated after resin combustion, left, and new casing hanger is reference right. Figure number 5, wellhead stayed after replacement of damaged equipment.
This bell icon so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.